Does apple cider vinegar kill ticks? The smell is excreted through the skin and repels both ticks and fleas. Apple cider vinegar adds acidity to your dog's blood, making it less appealing to ticks and fleas. Add 2 tablespoons of the apple cider vinegar to the dog's food or water bowl as a preventative. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.